Okay, where the hell am I? Alright, where was I? I never even checked. Apparently I needed to go here to get to the plateau or something? I mean, it doesn't look like it. Like, why did I need to go through here to get there? I mean, go through there to get here. Anomalies? Artifacts? Well, there's gotta be artifacts down here. There's... What the fuck? I'm gonna take this opportunity to shoot them. And they're jammed already. I really do need a proper weapon. I would really like to know why they're running in place. And if there's two there, there's probably more. Come on. Whoa. Why is everything all... Am I taking damage? Whoa, what the hell? New mission, jump into the anomaly. What are you talking about? Wait, am I incapable of walking up there? That's the problem, is I can't walk up an incline that I've... the grade of which I've walked up many times? Okay... I guess I'll load my game. That is really bizarre. I guess there's some sort of a invisible barrier. I mean, is there like a game developer's invisible barrier, or is there an invisible barrier that's supposed to exist within the world? I don't know. But apparently this is the only way to get over here, I guess? There's a ridge around this whole place. Okay. Almost there. How are my batteries looking? Almost empty. Oh, Jesus! I heard another one. Heard another one. Give me your leg. It's above me. Shit, there's dogs too. There it is. The down chopper. Those dogs are going crazy, but I can't see them. Oh, there's more around there. I'm not going in until I've cleared them. Stop moving, little shits. Rice looks clear. Whoa. I heard you. I know you. There you are. Oh my god, there's a bunch of them. Come on, come on, come on. I think it's like three. Yes. No, didn't work. Let's try that. I don't think it did anything. Those are the most ineffective grenades I've ever used. Is there like a hole over there? Hold on, I gotta check out this hole. I've gotta secure the location before I do anything else. There is. What the hell? I was getting stuck too. It's like a hive. I don't know if I want to go in there. Let's check the helicopter first. The area generally seems secure. I would really like to know why these snorks only have one leg. I could swear I can see two. Must be my eyes playing tricks on me. Oh, hello. Is that an artifact? No, it's a patch. Military field shovel. Not sure how much that's worth. Probably not much. Is it better condition than what I have? Doesn't have a scope though, does it? And the only thing I have right are armor piercing rounds. I suppose my scope fits it? No. I'll stick with this, I guess.
I don't know.
Let's look around. Maybe there's more military bodies. I need to fix my mask again. It keeps getting broken. That's the only one? The only body? Examine helicopter.
Так, данные с бортового... Ага. У ската-3 отказали оба двигателя. Так, что тут у нас еще? Карта и на ней отметки предположительных точек эвакуации. B2, B28, B205. Интересно.
Now I need to investigate the positions. Oh my god, that is far away. The area around Jupiter, I'm not gonna be going there for a long time. How come this is the only one that's actually lit up? That's what? What is this? Oh, that's Pripyat. Damn it, my batteries just ran out. Skadovska is one of the places. Right, I guess I'll go have a chat with the people around there. There's also apparently a stash that I missed. Still don't think I'm ready to take on the waste processing plant. Need good weapons for that. So let's go attempt to find anomalies back here. Oh, wait a minute. I forgot about the dark hole. Can't forget about the dark hole. I want to just rip this damn mask off so I can see properly. I'm probably gonna regret that. How much protection does it actually give me? Tons of radiation. As far as armor goes, though. A little bit. I'll keep it on. Maybe I got them all. Looks like they dragged bodies back to their lair, that or these people came inside of here, seeking shelter, and found their lair. Rather unfortunately. Whoa. This thing's deep. Holy crap. How far does this go? Oh, leads out here. Alright, let's go check out the bodies. Mostly broken weapon. which once again for some reason I have low class proficiency, even though this one I have medium. They both look like rifles. Assault rifles. Ammo, yes. Patch. Drugs. Always say yes to drugs. At least to pick them up, and then sell. Ooh. What the hell can I use that for? I guess just sell for the most part. Alright, that thing's got a silencer and a scope. And it's in better condition. I think I'm gonna go for this thing. Yeah, it's in much, much better condition. Look at that. It's actually not completely broken. Only mostly broken. It's about 35%, maybe? Actually, wait a minute. Can I put the grenade launcher on it? Ah! Well, now this thing's tricked out to hell. I'm gonna drop that. I don't think I actually have any grenades though, right? Is this a good enough weapon to take on the waste processing station? It's still broken. It's still gonna jam all the time. Nah, let's just go back for the artifacts. Unload my stuff and then maybe go to the waste processing station? I'm starting to wonder whether I should even get a sniper rifle at all. Maybe I should just go for a super accurate assault rifle. Might be better. Much as it pains me to say. Okay. Why is everything going weird looking? It's almost like this is psi, like psi damage. Whoa! Holy shit. What the fuck? And I'm dead. Was there something there I didn't see, or what? It didn't even say, like, psi damage or flame damage or whatever. I just saw a symbol pop up. I mean, I've probably got the meds for it, but I'm not exactly sure what it was. Ooh, apparently I'm sick with the radiation. What is it? That's thermal, isn't it? Elegant. Of course, if my body cooler actually worked, I'd probably be able to do this. But alas, it is broken. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's thermal. Alright, do I actually have meds for that? Psi. Radiation. I don't think I do. No. Great. Thermal will forever be my bane. Where shall I head to? Hold on, substation workshops. Workshops, I might be able to find some tools there. Let's go check it out. See the artifact. It's taunting me. Oops. Ooh. Oh, what, where? What the fuck? I didn't even see any symbol pop up. I don't get it. I am very confused. Also, while it's getting hot in game, it's kind of getting hot in my room. Gonna unzip my hoodie here. Right, I'm just gonna sprint for the road. Go.
Go.
Am I free? Everything still looks blue. There we go. Those are stalkers, right? Hi guys, what's going on? Whoa. Oh, they're not stalkers. Well, I'm dead. I'm 10 kinds of dead. Make the 20. Apparently, they're just very short-sighted. Well, it's time to get some more equipment then, if they're bandits. Fine, you want to be a bandit? I'll treat you like a bandit. And by that, I mean I'm going to shake your hand and give you a back massage. Oh, Jesus! Okay, now they're no longer short-sighted. I believe I have some grenades, don't I? Yeah. Ooh! They're spreading out. Grenades are no longer effective. Shit, this thing's on auto. Holy fuck. Oh my god. Oh, their aim is so good. There's actually an option. Hardcore AI aim. Which was on by default. So I'm gonna leave it on, but yeah, they do have very good aim. Is that them? Or is that a different group? That's the group. So who are they? They are also bandits. Holy fuck, where am I getting shot from? Looks more to my left. What the fuck? I can't even freaking see them. Here we go. Weapon jam, wonderful. That person just threw a grenade. I'm gonna run. I just take cover behind something that doesn't have bushes around it so I can actually see out. Oh, God. I can't kill anything. I can't fight people, even with this armor. Maybe I do need a sniper. You know what? I'm just gonna open up right now. Weapon jam. Great. Wait, are they going away? Ooh, hold on. They're moving away. Also, I think I'm gonna turn up the damn gamma so I can actually see something. I mean, it's supposed to be darkish, but not this freaking dark. Alright, that's a little bit more reasonable. Christ almighty. Alright, where's the other group? Is that one of them? Yeah, that's one of them. Okay. Holy shit! These guys are like fucking major league grenade throwers. I think I need to get close. Let me try spamming it. Fucking hell. God damn it. And I'm bleeding. Fuck. He's probably throwing a grenade right now. He did. But I didn't die. Is he dead? Oh, he's down on the ground. Alright, he bled out. They hear. I could try sneaking in. He already saw me, didn't he? I'm not sure what to do. I have decent armor. I mean, I paid like 40 fucking thousand monies for my armor. Just run away? I'm gonna try going in close. Maybe it'll be better up close. Wait a minute. I thought this thing had a silencer. Can I put this one on? No. I guess it's just silencer compatible. Let's see if I can do more up close and personal. Is there a back entrance to this place? Please? Please? Plucks. Doesn't seem like it. All right, here we go. I'm gonna leave my flashlight off. So I have some semblance of stealth. Although that's gonna disappear as soon as I take the first shot, of course. Did someone just shoot at me? Or did something just spark? What the hell was that? I have no idea what that is. One down, 20 to go. Or maybe he was the only one here. No way, there's gotta be more. Come on. That can't be the only guy. That was the only guy here. I guess he was the only guy here. Although the others might show up at any moment, I suppose. Alright. Let's try to find some loot. There's gotta be some good stuff in here. I'm gonna take this damn thing off so I can see. Thank you. Looks clear. Hello. Whoa. Hello. I will take almost all of this. Food? I'll eat that. Thermite grenade. That sounds incredibly powerful. A broken flashlight. Yeah, let's not take that. Grease aquatabs. Oh, it's for disinfecting water. And apparently gives me food. I don't understand, but I will take it. Marijuana! Tetanus vaccine. Antibiotics. Allows you to survive an emission. I would rather just not to be in one, but we'll keep it. Hunter's kit. Can sell that. It's probably not worth much though, and it's extremely heavy. I'll take it though. I'll take it. Sell that. Tail, I'll keep that. Drugs, I'll keep it. Deck of cards, I'll keep it. Soaked underwear? What the hell? Although this might seem worthless, the material the underwear is made of can be used in light armor and weapon maintenance. It's very light, so I guess I'll take it. Ah, soaked underwear. What a wonderful thing to be carrying around. Alright, I could have sworn I remember there being tools here. Oh my god, I almost stepped in the flame. Like, I really strongly remember there being tools here. But I don't see where they could be. Can I get up on the roof? Let's check. I just checked here, right? Mm-hmm. Okay. Apparently my arms don't work. So I get up on the roof there, of course. There's the stash, it's the only one. I swear I hear constant screaming in the distance. It's not comforting. I don't know, maybe they changed it, maybe I'm misremembering. It's just that I still need tools for cordon, cardon. Oh well. It's fine. Oh, wait a minute, hold on. I think I just saw a ladder over here. Oh. Never mind. Could take some drugs, but I really don't need it. Go this direction and check out the stash on the way back. Yeah, I'm just gonna leave the gamma cranked up a bit. It really was way too dark, it was absurd. This is better. A little bit more reasonable. Oh, go away, you big jackass. Honestly, I just feel bad for those things. It seems like they're always running and scared. Like they're never able to get a minute's rest. Poor things. Ooh. You know, I have drugs for toxicity resistance. Whoa, Jesus! Yeah, that'll teach you. That'll teach you too. Anybody else want to be taught? I hear the sound of potential pupils. I think he's dead. I think he's dead. Okay. I'm gonna have to buy a new mask. Mine is so fucked at this point. Whoa. Holy, whoa. They might be broken, but they are shotguns. This one's gotta be better than this one, right? I don't know, but I'm gonna take them both. You can have your shitty pistol. Where's the other guy? There's a third one. That's not a new mission, is it? That better not be. Oh, there you are. You. Alright, I'm overloaded by a lot. By a lot, but for some reason I can actually still move pretty well. Check out the stash, go check out those artifacts. Or artifact, potential artifact or artifacts. Right, there's apparently stash right about... I can't see shit. Ah. Another Ukrainian Maxim, and some food and some smokes. It stopped raining. What a beautiful day. Let's go play in some acid. Yeah! All right. It's weird. Last time I was here, it looked like there was a bunch of green gas. Down in this little area here, but I don't see it now. I think the game crashed. That or it's the worst lag spike in history. Alright, game crashed. Here it is back. Let's try this again. The good thing about having to restart the game is that my FPS is actually good again. Yay! So there's one. I'm gonna shove on my mask. Oh my god, look at how much stuff I have in here. Jesus. And now I can't see. So stuff's probably still gonna poison me. Let me check. Yeah. That's radiation damage, right? That was radiation, was it? I think it's radiation. Alright, so I have some meds for that. Somewhere. These? Oh wait, no, yeah, sorry, not radiation, toxicity. Alright. Shove those in my mouth and let's give it a shot. Delicious. It still hurts, but not as much. Still hurts quite a bit. I fucked up. I should have waited for it to come by. Like right now. Got it. Oh. Okay. No, I'm almost dead. Other than that, I'm doing fine. Oh, shit, 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 shit. Jeez, I didn't think it'd be right there. Okay, I think it's time for a med kit. I have one left, right? I have two. Stop wheezing. Stop wheezing. It's okay. It's okay. Take a breath. You're gonna be okay. You're gonna be okay. Probably gonna wake up with 100 zombies around me. Alright. What artifact did I get? Was it that? Meat chunk? I don't know. Whatever it is, I'm gonna sell it. Alright, back we go. You know what? Actually, I'm gonna take the epinephrine shot. Whoops. Alright, now I can move. I'm getting the hell back and I'm gonna sell all of this stuff. Well, most of it. Probably keep one of the shotguns. Just a bunch of stalkers. Hey guys, what's going on? Mind if I join you? See? I'm one of you.
Well, Pripyat.
Howdy-ho, Anton Biscuit. That's a wonderful name. Sounds delicious. Can I eat you? What's your business? Oh, I just realized I don't care. Goodbye.
Слушаю тебя.
Great. I went next to a boat for half a second, and now I have radiation poisoning. Have some vodka. Whoa! The hell? Oh yeah. It's the view thing. It's like he's swinging his head back and forth. After he takes a swig of alcohol. Holy hitch. Come on. You can do it. You can do it, game. I believe in you. I believe in you, game. I know you can do it. Game? Game? Did you crash again? Did you crash, or are you... Is this just a monster hitch? Because at the moment, I can hear my hard drive sound like it's trying to eat itself. It's like carving the disk. It's like... It's trying to read the datums. There we go. Oh, no. Oh. Okay. Everything's fine? Everything's fine. Yeah, I'm getting an SSD very soon, and in fact a new computer, so I'm definitely going to be putting this game on the SSD, which should hopefully solve the hitching problem. At least I would think so. I mean, being able to read data off of your hard drive at about 500, I think it's megabytes per second? Megabits? I can't remember which. But anyway, 500-something units per second. If that's not enough, then something's horribly wrong. God, look at them. They're always scared. Every single time I see them, they're scared. I just feel bad for them. Look, don't be scared. I come in peace. See? No gun. No gun. Come here, I want to hug you. Come here. Come here, little guy. Come here. Oh, God. I don't want to hug those things. Fuck you. Come on. Oh, I wanted to shoot him. They were harassing that poor lumpy monster. He didn't choose to be lumpy. Cruel bastards.
Ну привет. Привет, брат.
It is time to manage my inventory. Which I think is going to take about 5 million years. As such, I think I'll do that off camera. So I'll be right back. Alright, welcome back. I have sorted through all my stuff, sold a bunch of things, bought some batteries. I stowed my pistol away. In my box. Replaced it with a shotgun. Bought a silencer for this gun. I repaired my Sunrise bodysuit up to almost perfect condition. And when I looked at the condition of my mask, I gave up. That thing is just broken. I'm gonna wear it when I'm going into places full of radiation and whatnot, but otherwise, I'm just gonna leave it off so I can actually see. I think at this point it's just a lost cause. And, yeah, that's about it. Took like 10 to 15 minutes, Jesus. Actually, yeah, it took almost exactly 15 minutes.
Здравствуй, сталкер.
Alright, one thing I want to do before I end this episode is... No, not that. Actually, yeah, that's exactly what I wanted to do. Take out my detector, look at how pretty it is, and that's the end of the episode. Good. No, just kidding. I need to investigate... which one? Yeah, position B2.
Ну, удачи тебе.
Which I do by going here and... asking Beard the rather strange question of, have you seen any turtles here? I'll even settle for tortoises. They prefer to stay well clear of this place. Mission complete. Well, that was epic. Hello there, friend. Any verbal abuse for me today? No? Okay. Alright. Well, I think in the future I'm probably going to cut out the times when I take my haul back and I process all the stuff in my inventory. Realizing how it takes upwards of 15 minutes sometimes, maybe even more. I really think I should. So I'll probably be continuing that. I think it's nice. Whoa, look at that. Whoa. Holy crap. Oh god, I got mesmerized. Alright, well, I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon.